teachers and friends. My name is Tania and I am 11 years old. Today, I will present a story with a title, Breaking an Arrow. Once upon a time, there lived a powerful chieftain by the name of Taiba. He was a wise and brave man. He had 20 sons and 10 daughters. One day, he gathered his sons together and said, "Sons, take out an arrow each and put them on the floor." After that, he said to his brother, Taisai, "Please take an arrow and break it." After Taisai broke the arrow, Taiba turned to his sons and said, "Isn't it easy breaking one arrow?" Taiba then asked Taisai to break the other 19 arrows all together. Taisai could not even break one of them. Taiba then explained to his sons, "You have seen the demonstration just now. It's easy to break one arrow, but difficult to break all of them together. Similarly, if we are united, we are strong and no enemies can destroy us." The moral of the story is, unity is strength when there is teamwork and collaboration. Wonderful things can be achieved. Thank you.